simple way and very straightforward. So I tend to think my Taiwanese, and it's
I think the Me Too movement is good in the sense that it raises the awareness of this gender issue, because there are so many traditions and sort of that make people feel that men should be acting in a certain way and women in certain other ways. They should be told that they should be brave. And they should, you know, not be shy. They should come out and speak what they want to say.